Here in an atrium in Midtown, New York City, and I like to come here. It's where I meet people, but I also like to think, take time and reflect, assess, see what God's asking of me, see where God wants me to go. I think it's so important to create those little holes in our schedule, not just to pray, but also to kind of step back with Christ and say, you know, am I missing something? Is there something you wanted to tell me? To assess that, to take stock of that. That's a big part of life. God bless you.